but he has crossed the Atlantic Ocean sailing.
Sailing.
26 days.
How long do you think he took?
The one they used for the Atlantic, I think it was like 15 meters, very small. Well, it's a big sailboat, but. And we've been sailing next past year in Turkey and another year in Greece, Iceland. It's the first time I have.
Yes, the wind.
Yeah. I see. We were going to have a trip in a typical Maltese boat. But because of the wind and the sea, we couldn't. It was cancelled. How long does it take to from?
It's 25 to 30 minutes. Today, because it's the wind, it will take 30 minutes.
30 minutes. Okay. And have you been like captain in other boats or always here?
Before I was in the army.
In the army?
Yeah.
Maltese Army?
Yes. I used to work on petrol boats, petrol crafts, for 12 years. Over here, 20 years with this company.
And which one do you like better? This or the army?
This, because it's big. And it's better and nicer to maneuver. To handle the boat.
Yeah.
They are very easy to handle. They've got two thrusters at the front and another two thrusters at the rear. You can go sideways if you want to. When you go along this side, the jet, you can handle it very easy.
So you don't never.
Yes, let's say we've got trouble. Let's say there are won't open or something like that. We'll turn
okay.
It. And we used to work turning the vessel and turning the cars.
Okay, So there are two boats all the time going.
And during the night on one vessel. It's 24 hour service.
Take some more pictures here and I leave you working.